Hello viewers, today we are discussing about mud weight balance, how to calculate the mud weight. So before going to discuss about the mud weight balancer, if you like my channel, please subscribe and share. Okay viewers, so first we will start with the what is mud weight and how to calculate the mud weight. So mud, you know that drilling fluid which is using in the drilling industry. Whenever we are making hole, at that time we have to use a drilling mud as a cooling agent, primary barrier, maybe whatever the thing. It is a very very essential component in the drilling industry. So how to calculate the mud weight? And here, what are the main components of the mud balancer? First one, the mud balancer arm, which incorporates the mud cup. You see here, where is the mud balancer arm? You see, this is what mud balancer arm. That is what mud balancer arm. And the second one is rider. Here you see, this is what rider. And the next one is knife edge. See, this is what knife edge. And level glass. Here the top is level glass. And the lid for the mud cup. This is the lid base. This is the base which supports the fulcrum. Okay, where these are the main parts of the mud balancer. And this is the actual mud balancer. You see. You see here. This is the lid. And this is the arm incorporated with the mud cup. And this is what rider, this is the pivotal, and this is what indication, these are readings, graduations. So this is the actual mud balancer, and these are the components we need before you are checking the mud weight cup. So you will take with the cup and you will pour into this mud cup. Okay, so next one is test procedure. How will you test the mud weight? First of all, check the instrument is clean and dry, because we are using different types of muds, maybe oil based mud or maybe a water based mud. Check the instrument before what mud you are going to calculate the weight. After that, you have to clean it and dry for some time, then you can use. And the second one is remove the lid. First of all, you have to remove the lid and fill the cup with a sample to be tested, because you cannot bring all the mud and you cannot test. For that reason, you will take some sample from that mud tank and you will test it. Replace the lid again. You will close the cup with the lid and ensure that it sit firmly, because if it is not sit firmly, then there is a chance of wrong information of the mud weight. Check that some mud flows through the hole in the lid, because at the top of the lid in the center there is small hole is available. From that hole, whenever you put a lid upon the mud cup, then automatically excess quantity of the mud which is presented in the cup will be come outside. That is the indication of the correct way of mud filling process. And the next is hold the lid in place with a finger over the hole, because after that there is no chance to come out the mud. Because of that reason, we will close that hole with finger. Wipe the outside of the balance clean. We will make clean it with our fingers. And the next one, place the balance on base with the knife edge on the fulcrum, and move the rider until the instrument is in balance as shown by the spirit level. If the spirit level goes in the right direction, left direction, it doesn't matter. Whenever it goes, settles at the center, it will not move. That is the correct indication of the value. Read the specific gravity scale at the edge of the rider nearest to the fulcrum. Wash and dry the instrument. Check that the hole in the lid is clear, because again you have to use it for number of times. If that hole is filled with a mud, if you are not clean, properly, then there is a problem again. So this is the information about the mud balancer. Okay viewers, thank you.